This next move is a low cross walk with dumbbells doing an overhead press, and we'll be alternating stepping to both the front and the rear. Low stance, overhead press, staying low, stepping to the front, press, staying low, stepping to the rear, press. Notice I'm keeping the weights anchored in the air. I'm not letting them rest on my shoulders during the move. So, that's a low cross walk with the dumbbells doing an overhead press, alternating between front and rear stepping.